Reserve Bank of India, RBI, on August 26th imposed monetary penalties on three cooperative banks for violation of rules. These banks are Seyad Shariat Finance Limited, Tamil Nadu, Muslim Cooperative Bank, Maharashtra, and Jijamata Mahila Sahakari Bank, Maharashtra, the RBI said in separate press statements on Thursday. The RBI imposed a penalty of Rs 3 lakh on Jijamata Bank, Rs 2 lakh on Muslim Cooperative Bank, and Rs 5 lakh on Seyad Shariat Bank, the release said. The regulator conducted audits of these banks and the penalties were based on the findings. In the case of Seyad Bank and Muslim Cooperative Bank, the rule violations pertain to Know Your Customer norms, while in the case of Jijamata Cooperative Bank, the violations are related to exposure norms. The RBI has been cracking down on cooperative banks for violation of rules and poor governance standards. The regulator has cancelled the license of at least three cooperative banks in the last 2 years.